Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable the 120Hz refresh rate on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. Not all Android devices will support this, but we can check in the settings. Open the main settings app, and then tap into the search bar at the top. There are a few things we can search for to find the correct page. First, try motion smoothness, motion or smooth, and tap on the display settings option for this if you see it. You could also try searching for refresh rate or 120Hz. After tapping on the option from the results, you may need to tap on it again, but then you should be able to set the option you want for the refresh rate or turn on this option. If you can't adjust the setting, try checking that power saving mode is not turned on in the battery settings, and maybe try seeing if there's a resolution option and lower this. If you still couldn't find it, check that your device supports the higher refresh rate. If this setting does exist, it will most likely be found in the main display settings section, so check in here as well. That's how to enable the 120Hz refresh rate on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.